What's up, guy?
How you guys doing? I gotta check my volume right quick. Can y'all hear me? All right, can y'all hear me good now? All right, guys, let's get this started. Give me just a second, I'm working on something right now. Alright, let's get this started, guys. How everybody doing today? Hope everybody doing awesome, swell. I know I'm doing pretty good. Let's continue where we left off.
We now head back to Abu Dhabi and the Yas Marina Circuit, home of the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix.
Leave in the comments below, leave in the comments and tell me what's your guys' favorite car. Let's go. Whoops. All Oh! Oh, you reach at me. Stay on the road, baby. Stay on the road. Come on. That's right. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Back up off. Back up off. No, get off me. Come on, he's right there. Come on. Y'all just stay back there and leave me alone. Oh, no, 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 no. What are you doing, dude? Come on. Speed up. Come on. Get your speed. I need daggone turns. Come on. Oh, we got this. We got this. Another one. And another one. Yes. That is what I'm talking about, baby. All right.
We return to England.
On to the next one.
The famous Silverstone Circuit.
Oh man, yes. That was my fault. My fault. My bad. Oh, big old group right here. Excuse me. Come on, baby, pick up the speed. Squeeze through there. Excuse me. Excuse me. Squeeze right on through here, buddy. Excuse me, pardon me. Ooh. No, don't you slow down. Oh, so I like that. That was nice. That was nice. Okay. Excuse me. I'll take number 3. Thank you. Back up off me, dude. Oh, come on. Squeeze through there. Oh, I gotta come on. Ooh, tight turn. Ah. Yo. Deuces. See ya. gotta go, baby. Gotta go. Stay on the road. Keep your speed. Keep your speed. Another one. Oh, man. I'm sitting here piling up credits. What's up, guys? Thank you for joining me. Thank you for joining me. Let me know what's y'all favorite car. What kind of cars you guys like?
We return to Prague, a city famous for its imposing and magnificent architecture.
I'm a big fan of the McLaren. Why you brake check me, dude? I like these races because I get more advantage, get more high and low advantage. See, like that. What in the world was that? I think probably like a, my favorite color is dark blue, so I think it would look good in the dark blue. Sort of like this color with a metallic look to it. I'm not a big fan of the I'm not a big fan of the chrome, so there we go. Another win. Another win. Oh, man. I like when your car level up, you can actually get more more payout with it. I like that.
Our next event takes place high in the Bernese Alps in Switzerland.
Sorry, I ain't got a webcam yet, guys. Hopefully soon I'll get a brand new one. I guess the webcam I got now is crappy. Ooh. Oh man, this car wanna drift. My controller is not liking me right now. Hit that same spot. Alright, the very last location of this one, and then we're going to upgrade cars or different cars.
The next event takes us back to Florida and the historic Sebring International Raceway.
Alright guys, here we go. Last race. 3.70 miles. 2 laps. Get it, can I get it, can I get it? Oh! I don't know why he slowed down. Oh, I'm right behind you. Don't worry, I'm right behind you. Excuse me. Put some distance between us. Come on, baby. we're getting kind of close. Too close for comfort. So we have 100% completed that one. Okay, so we're going to a different one. Got a lot to go. But you know what? I got enough credits and I'm gonna keep on going. My main concept is to keep going with all my credits. So much more credits I have, the better I get my options.
Or for that matter, the right kind of girl by their hot hatch of choice, like a first pinup, a first LP. Look that up if you're under the age of 30, or a first crush. Hot hatches are part of the fabric of us. Me, you, Clarkson, even May. Because it was okay to dream about hot hatches long before you were ever old enough to think about actually owning one. And it was okay to do that because we all might, if we worked hard at school, actually one day be able to afford one. So where are you going to start? Where hot hatches did with the VW Golf GTI, or its slightly chubbier but faster offspring, the Mark II GTI 16 valve. Then again, maybe Volkswagens aren't your thing. So there are Honda Civic Type R's or a Renault Clio V6. But remember what I said. You can tell a lot about someone by the hot hatch that he or she craves.
All right, so the Honda Civic is 6.0. I go with that Honda Civic. What was the Honda Civic? See, I don't want to go under. I have to go with that picky little thing, but let's keep looking. Thank you. Okay, I'm going with this one. The Volkswagen. I'm gonna go with the Volkswagen. Absolutely. Well. The launch on this one's good. Speeds. It's like one off. 1 point off on speed. Handling is way better. Acceleration, way better. Braking, way better. Okay, so I'm going with this one. Oh God, I didn't see how many credits I got. Okay, let's see. What kind of design I want to go with? Ooh, I like that. I like that camo looking nice. It look like nothing but wood. I want something different, something. Oh no. Oh. Gold. No. See, I don't want a normal car. The normal car is up as bland. Okay, let me go back to the specialty colors. That one was like completely carbon fiber. I like that. Might just go with a gold. What you guys think? Gold? Should I go with gold? Something different? Yeah, why not?
This is your 2003 Renault Sport Clio V6.
All right, here we go.
Warm air of Monterey County, California, for more racing at Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca.
I'm the only gold car in here. Boy, that launch is ridiculous, boy. That is what I call a drill pass. Oh God, stop looking on phone. See, that's why you don't. Look at your phone and drive. Oh, stay on the road. Stay on the road, my friend. Stay on the road. Can I take the W? Come on, give me the W. There we go. I took the W. All I do is win, win, win.
Event is at the man-made paradise of Yas Island and the Yas Marina Circuit.
I'm trying something different. So I'm doing like a live stream and recording it. Hopefully come out pretty good, because I'm end up putting it on Twitch and YouTube. Person that I'm after is the one that's going to be passing everybody, like this Joker right here. I see you. Oop. Okay, I see how you're gonna do. Bust his back window. My bad. See what it is, a group of fours racing. I like this challenge. This is pretty awesome. So you have to beat the people in your group. You have to actually have to beat them in order to win. See, that's the tricky part, because you got all the other racers in the race trying to beat their group, and it actually throws you off your game. I like that. There you go. I beat my crew. Ha 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 ha.
Now we return to the Ardennes Forest in Belgium and the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps.
Let's do this. Ooh, this is a bad spot. Look at that, got the strata and aim in first place. It is what it is. Thank you. Oh, off, off. Get on the road, get on the road, get on the road. And another win. And another one.
Now we return to Dunsfold Aerodrome for another event on the renowned Top Gear test track. Now we return to Dunsfold Aerodrome for another event on the renowned Top Gear test.
So I gotta hit 400,000 to get the gold. See, I hate this one. I know hate is a bad word, but yeah. Oh, I ain't gonna let me get it. Ah, okay, I gotta redo that one. Hmm. No. You can give me the credit, but that's uncalled for. No. Restart. Got 1 million credits. Oh, I did it. Alright guys, we're going to do one more, and then I'm going to call it because I have to get ready for work. Let me see what the next one is. I might do two more, and then call it a night, call it a day.
Back to the Nürburgring, a demanding track used by the world's top automakers as a test of a car's performance.
Alright, so after this one, we're gonna do one more and then go ahead and end the stream for the day, guys. Hopefully, I'll be back tonight. Hopefully. That was just terrible. I don't like that. That was pretty sick. Oh, I got a big get. Okay. Drift. Alright, that's it. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Alright, one more, and then I'll let you guys go.
To Switzerland to an event in the wintry Bernese Alps. In this Bondurant autocross event, weave your way through cones with precision to set the fastest time.
Oh, I can't do that. Oh, God. Oh my God, 245. I knew that was a reason. Oh. Oh, penalty? Oh, come on. Penalty? 5 second penalty, really? Oh, what was that? Oh. Oh. Oh my God. Another 5 second kill on me. Oh my God, ain't no way in the world. Ain't no way in the world. I was saying they killed me was a 5 second penalty. Okay. Alright. I gotta try this one more time. Okay, I gotta do it at 245. Okay. Speed, but not too much speed. The most I can do is like 10 seconds. Ten. Okay, no more. No more penalties. Come on. Woo! Ooh, that one almost got me. Yes. Yes. Bow down to the patient gods. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Dude. Okay. All right. Oh man. Oh man, that was crazy.
Today, we head back to the Peach State, Georgia, for another event at Road Atlanta.
Oh man. All right, guys, it's been fun. Oh man, whoo. All right, it's been fun, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I should be on tonight. If not, I'll be back on tomorrow night, because got a lot of stuff I have to do. Make sure you follow my YouTube. I have a Facebook page, Rodreguze Gamer. I have also got a Instagram, Rodreguze Gamer, Twitch, Rodreguze Gamer. Follow me on that, guys. I see you guys next time. You guys enjoy your day.